afterwards we are going to start with the chapter the fight. Okay, yes, take your books from the supplementary. We are going to start the fight. What this chapter is all about? The chapter is all about two young children. So you know
the fight.
The fight. Sometimes when in a class any child enters, you don't develop friendship immediately with that child. You take some time to be friend with him. You take some time in order to be good in relation with that. And when this happens, when that child is suffering from problem or you are suffering from any kind of problem, then what will happen? The person will definitely help you. And then you feel, yes, this is a good person and I should develop friendship. So here in this chapter, don't worry, you need not to worry. You come here. Don't worry. You please help me by being quiet. Okay? So now, then what happened? Here is a small boy named Ranji. And ultimately what happened to him? That he was playing in the pond and ultimately he had a fight with the boy. Later on, how they turned out to be good friends, this we are going to read. Okay? So let us switch on to your books of supplementary reader. And I'm reading from the book. Okay? The fight. Ranji discovers a pool in the forest and plunges into it for a swim. What is the meaning of plunge? Means to jump into the pool. Okay, which word is used to jump into the pool is? Plunge. Okay, plunge it for a swim. There is serious trouble between him and someone else over who has a right to the pool, and fight ensues. Fight ensues means the fight started between them. So now see, suppose in class you are sitting, one child is daily sitting on second desk. Okay, he is daily sitting on second desk, and one day what happened that the new child comes. Okay, or suppose any child who comes early in the class, he will sit on second desk because first was occupied and the child would come. This is my seat. How dare you to sit here? Okay, and the fight begins. So this happens. Okay, so Ranji, one day he has found a pool in the forest. Then what happened? He thought that to have a dive into that pool. But the boy has come who is daily having dive in that. He thought that this is my pool and nobody would enter it. So when he entered, he plunged into the pool. Then what happened? The fight began between them. The first round ends in a draw. So first round, now when there is fight, someone has to be winner. But here the first round, it ended in draw that nobody won. So let us see what happened. Very interesting one. Boys will definitely enjoy it. How he was punching him, how he was throwing him. Okay, action. Okay. Practical, then you will produce, you can say, sound effects. Okay, you will be responsible to produce sound effects today. Let me see what you will do. Okay, so Ranji had been less than a month in Rajpur when he discovered the pool in the forest. It means Ranji is new to that place.
Yes.
It has almost 1 month has been passed. Last boy quiet. 1 month has been passed when he has come or when he has found a pool in the forest. In which place he is talking about of Rajpur. Okay. It was the height of summer and his school had not yet opened, and having as yet made no friends in this semi-hill station, he wandered about a good deal. Wander means to move without any reason in order to pass time. About a good deal means a lot of. By himself into the hills and forest that stretched away interminably on all sides of the town. Interminably means endlessly. So as he was new to that place, his school has not opened. Daily in the morning, like a child is in habit of going outside, moving here, there, and finally he has found that this semi-hill station, it was not actually a hill station, means few mountains, few plain, little plain area. Okay, so what he has found, that there are number of forests here. on all sides of the town. It was hot, very hot. And at that time of the year, Ranji walked about in his vest and shorts. Because it was summer season, so how he was walking? He was walking in his shorts and he was wearing only a vest. So see here, now he is developing a story. He has completely explained what is the background, where this action will take place, and who is the main character here. Okay? So, his brown feet white with the chalky dust that flew up from the ground. And his feet, you know, when he is wearing chappals, okay, because he is moving in the, you can say, moving on the road with muddy, with covered with mud. Okay, so ultimately, his feet, they have turned out to be chalky, of dusty color. Right? Earth was parched because it was hot. Okay, because of, you can say, there was, you can say, scarcity of water. It was parched. Some cracks has developed in between the earth also. And trees listless. Listless means lifeless. What is the meaning of listless? Means lifeless. Okay, the trees were lifeless. Hardly stirring. Hardly stirring means without any movement. Okay, without any movement, not a single leaf was moving with air. Okay, and waiting for a cool wind on a refreshing shower of rain. And all the atmosphere, the entire atmosphere, it was waiting for a shower of rain. So at this moment, when the child will find a pool, what he will think? To have a dive into it in order to refresh. This what happened? Yes, to cool himself. It was on such a day, a hot, tired day, that Ranji found a pool in the forest. So on this day, what happened? Ranji has found a pool in the forest. Water had a gentle transluency. Water had a gentle transluency means clarity, means not completely clear. You can see little bit. Okay. And you could see the smooth round pebbles at the bottom of the pool. So at the bottom of pool, round pebbles, they could also be seen. Fresh water it was. Very inviting in nature. A small stream emerged from a cluster of rocks to feed the pool. From there, from where this water is coming to the pool, some stream. Okay, it means because it is hilly area, okay, some stream is coming with little water and it is providing water into the pool. And during the monsoon, this stream would be a gushing torrent. But during monsoon season, gushing means increased in flow. What is the meaning of gushing means?
Increasing flow.
Torrent means very fast. Okay, very fast flow of water is there. Cascading down. Cascading means falling down from the hills. Okay, waterfall is also called as cascade, means falling down water. But during summer, it was barely a trickle. But during summer season, just few, very little water. It is, you can say, pouring down into this pool. The rocks, however, held the water in the pool and did not dry up like the pools in the plain. The rocks which were in the pool, they did not dry because they are covered with water. They are submerged under water. When Ranji saw the pool, he did not hesitate. Let me change the page on the board here. So, when Ranji saw the pool, he did not hesitate to get into it. He had often gone swimming all alone or with her friends, and which he had lived with the parents in the thirsty town in the middle of Rajputana Desert. So where he was living earlier in Rajputana Desert. So he has learned swimming there also. So whenever in Rajputana he was residing, he was living, he has found a pool, he would go into that. You know, in Rajasthan desert where it is a desert area, there are number of pools. Okay, so what he would do, he would go there for swimming with alone or with his friends. Alone or with his friends. Okay, so he used to go there. I said stand there. You sit down. Yes, you. So he used to go with alone or with his friends to have a dive into the pool. There he had known only sticky, muddy pools where buffaloes wallowed. Wallowed means they enjoy their dip there. Okay? and women washed clothes. So there, what kind of pools he has found? That it was collection of water where women on the bank of it used to wash the clothes, or it is also used for washing the clothes. Okay, and he had never seen a pool like this, so clean and cool and inviting. But this kind of pool he has never seen, which is so cold, so inviting, and it was quite a hot summer day. So he found it too inviting that he should immediately go into the pool to have a dip there. He leapt, means he jumped. What is the meaning of leapt means?
Jumped.
He jumped into the water. His limbs were supple. Supple means very soft. His limbs were supple, free of any fat, and his dark body glistened. Glisten means shine. What is the meaning of glisten? Afterwards, Kritika. Glisten means shine in patches of sunlit water. So he wear what happened? He jumped into the water. Okay. His limbs, his arms as well as legs, they are very supple without any fat. Soft. Okay. And his skin was shining in the sunlit water. Sunlit means because on the water there was what? There was shines, there was, you can say, falling of sunlight, which was making his skin to shine. The next day he came again to quench his body to the cool waters of the forest pool. So next day, quench means to satisfy his instinct or to satisfy his wish. So next day he also came there to the pool in order to cool him down, okay, cool himself. He was there for almost an hour, sliding in and out of the limpid green water. Okay, so what happened that he was, of course, coming and going into the pool and enjoying his dip into the water. Limpid means not so clear. And or lying stretched out on the smooth yellow rocks in the shade of broad leaves, sal leaves. And then on that, you can see on this one side of the pool, there was beech tree, sal leaf. It was quite shady. After coming into the pool, he would lie down on under that tree in order to relax himself. It means that it was in, he was enjoying summer day a lot. Then, while he lay thus, then he noticed that another boy standing a little distance away, staring at him in a rather hostile manner. Hostile means unfriendly. What is synonym of hostile means? Unfriendly. Then he noticed that a boy was standing at some distance. He was looking at him with a frowned look. Frown means angry look on his face. Unfriendly manner. The other boy was a little older than Ranji. He was of his age? No, bit older. So, thoda sa bada. Taller and thick set. He was tall also and he was thick set. Thick set means
healthy,
properly built up, and with a broad nose and thick red lips. He had a broad nose and thick red lips. He had only just noticed Ranji, and when Ranji did not say anything, the other called out, "What are you doing here, mister?" So Ranji did not pay attention towards him and he called from the distance, "What are you doing here? This is my pool. Why you had a plunge into it?" Ranji, who was prepared to be friendly, was taken aback. Taken aback means shocked. Phrase it is used. Combination of words is phrase. So he was shocked at the hostility of the other's tone. He tried to be friendly, but when he listened that he has spoken in a very angry manner, he thought that he is going to be very, he's not going to be friendly with him. "I am swimming. Why don't you join me?" He said, "I'm swimming. I'm enjoying here. Come have a dip here." He said, stranger strode up to Ranji and who still sat on the rock and planting his broad feet firmly on the sand. So what happened? He made an attack on Ranji. But Ranji, what he was doing? He was just planting his broad feet firmly on the sand. He has just put his, as you can say, feet onto the ground fixed, set as though this would settle the matter once and for all. "Don't you know I'm a warrior? I don't take replies from villagers like you. He said, I'm a warrior. Warrior means fighter.
Fight, yes.
And I don't get any replies. I only attack. So you like to fight with villagers. Ranji said, it means that if I am a villager, you are going to fight with villagers. Well, I'm not a villager. I'm a fighter. But he said, no, I'm not a villager. I'm a fighter. If you are a warrior, I'm a fighter. I'm a warrior. And he said, I'm a fighter. Now fight started. She said, I'm a warrior. I'm a fighter. This way the boys play in the game. So they have reached an impasse. Okay, so what is impasse? Yes, it means deadlock. Okay, deadlock. Where no one is going to surrender. One had said he was a warrior. The other had proclaimed. Proclaimed means announced. Proclaimed means announced himself a fighter. So one boy said that he was a warrior and other said that he was a fighter.